All right, we changed a whole bunch of things today. Made the waterfall. Improved a bunch of bugs. No double jump just yet. So a full run through level one. Level one is really just the main world. It's not necessarily even level one only. There will be multiple worlds. Well, gotta fix that spin issue. So when we're locked on and it's only on the side, we'll do that. All right, so somehow that one's already opened. I'm gonna check out the new water. Get that Fresnel effect going on. So there's more reflection, more reflective as you're at an angle looking, but when it's further away, and then more transparent as it, as you look down when it's closer to here. Come on. I'm going to improve that. All right. This is our new waterfall. Into the hole. Let's get the oomph. Infused with extra oomph? Yes. Yes. New waterfall. Worked on this all day today. And it was really fun and so glad I got it working. Don't do it. If you don't have boost, don't do it. Oh, there we go. All right, here we go. Let's try that again. Die. Let's take a look at this. Oh, yeah. Finally get that waterfall going. That's so satisfying to see. So we have a mix of cartoony style and realistic texture. Just trying to make that work. Can actually hurt him by boosting. So we got to figure out how to keep those closed. Someone's been jacking all my goods. Fix that. Oh. It's easy to underestimate how far Rady can jump. Goody. Oh, where's the goody there earlier? Gotta put that back. Oh, we gotta do something about this this view here. We get some more greener in here, we'll see. And maybe it's all right. Not as bad as I thought it might look. Okay, I'm gonna just pick up some bombs here. How dare you slap me? Let's just go all the way. Ah, forgot the boost. Oh, that didn't hurt me. Let's go this way. This is somewhat of a secret spot. You're not supposed to know about it. And that's why we need some valuable goodies in there for it to be worth finding. Let me open up that rabbit hole. And go plant some seeds and harvest what we've got. Why not just do all of them, right? We're gonna reduce the number of seeds that you can carry up to this point, so it'll be a little more than I want you to have. About 33 of those. There we go, let's harvest. Harvest and hit G to eat. There we go. Now we're full. Let's pick up some bombs. Let's go back to Rocky Overlook. That's the opposite direction. So we need some indicator that we came from this location and we're going to move forward. So we're going to use the map. I think we need to add an arrow showing where you're pointed. And then now we have a good jump. I hit something right here. Oh, okay, I took it away. So bombs don't hurt you. Your own bombs don't hurt you. Where did I put we? Oh yeah. The new heart container is gonna be all the way down there. Ah, missed it. Oh, they're not okay. So the heart container did not work. I think I need to do the item spawn instead of the heart container item from the new one. Silver. All right, here we go. Next spot. Yeah, can definitely improve that. And that's been opened. And these, no, I used item spawners, so that's not working. All right, now we know. So spawners are not working. There's something else that lets me plant it. Not plant, but place it. All right, we can go this way, or we can go this way. Whereas actually, I just realized I don't have a way to get around if we went that way. So I will fix that. And I put the part over here now. Discuss that. Yeah, we gotta give people a reason to fight there. So playing through this, one thing I'm realizing is that we really underestimated how far he can jump. Speed and everything feels right, you know, according to his size. I want to be able to jump on. Ah, wait, hang on. There's a goodie there that is not showing up. Okay. So now I know all those goodies are not showing up. Checkpoint, your rabbit hole. The butterflies come in after you activate it. All right, so we can fast travel anywhere. I will grab some bombs at home. For now. All right, let's see how we can. For the boss, I should put the bad guys over here, not over there. It's too easy. Get stuff on here. Now the collider's not coming up. Oh yeah. Slight aim assist. Really satisfying. I'm glad that worked. I put a goodie in here. Let's see. This is also a super spot. Still will reward you for exploring, and it's not there. It's supposed to be the hot container. And we need to make sure that the camera doesn't go through the walls there. No. The thing spawns right after you, right where you fell off. Oh, I realized that actually is not sending you into the wind stream like it should. Okay. Well, that works. Well, here's the new spot, new location. With some, some updates on this area. Not as boring as it used to be. Let's open up this rabbit hole. Next checkpoint. We gotta make it so you can't just stand on the hole like that. Standing on the hole there, Andy. Let's do something where he gets pushed out or something. All right, let's go. Decorated the area with some more floating rocks. Now there's a way to go back in case you wanted to go back from here. And that's this path right here. Just jump into the wind stream. That's pretty fun. Hopefully you can see from afar that that's where the rabbit hole is with those streaks in the sky. Maybe we can make it a little more conspicuous. All right, here we go. Let's fight this boss. Let's take him out. And when it rains, it means that your plants grow 50% faster. Oh, we can't lock on. Still can't lock on. We're going to get some VFX on. Okay, what's he doing now? Also, locking on. Yes, just can't lock on going right now. Ah, got slapped. No. Let me try this again.